Hey everyone, we are about to go on our annual camping trip. So we brought out the family canoe, which has been in the family for a really long time. Every year we do this trip, well at least we try and do this trip. We wax the canoe. We've been doing this since we were kids, and I thought it'd be pretty cool to do a time lapse of it. So I'm going to show you how we wax our blue canoe. We're going to be using the McGuire stuff we used on the trailer the other day, and we're going to use it again on the boat. The boat's a little bit dirty. We're gonna wipe it down quickly, and then we'll get the power waxer. We'll wax one side, clean off the one side, and then we'll go to the other side and finish that side. Make sure you keep watching and hit the subscribe button down below. You can see we've done half, and it's a noticeable difference. So the half we did, and the half we're doing next. So it's a huge difference, and definitely makes the canoe last a lot longer. So we'll finish the other side. Hey everyone, canoe's all waxed up and ready for the lake. We went from that light color to this nice bright blue. And just a reminder, make sure you hit the subscribe button down below for more outdoor videos. Catch you on the next one.